idea. I just thought of Minecraft. Started thinking about car dodging. Then I started thinking about Minecraft. I thought of creeper dodging. Then how to play is you use the left and right arrow keys to move and the up arrow to jump. How I built the game, I used lots of broadcasts to tell characters and like the creepers and stuff, and the backgrounds change. Lots of copying because I have like 7 creepers and a lot of bugs with like just bugs and stuff. If I had more time, probably made more waves of creepers, made different levels, and added more characters to play. And that's
play part. Thank you.